Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 match between Hobart Tornadoes, Sydney Maximum. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Hey Slats, good afternoon everyone. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks James, I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk. The right armour is coming into the attack on the Church Street end.
The bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Well taken. Kept their eye on it and took it comfortably.
That's an important wicket. Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
And a single. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot. Sydney Maximum lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 11. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
That's a great stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Sydney maximum, 2 for 15.
Got into position well there. Great shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
That goes sailing into the crowd. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Mistimes that one.
And what a ball! Superb delivery and a great way to get their first T20 wicket.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.
The captain will be delighted with it. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Oh no, dropped it.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yep.
Nice shot, 4 runs. Sydney maximum, move their score to 3 for 29.
Wait.
finds that one.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Ends the over, Sydney maximum, 3 for 35. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle. Another dot ball. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Beautiful catch there. Good wicket.
Is on their way back, having only managed 10 runs.
Oh, good shot. Six. What a shot. She's struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Right on.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good bowling there. Another dot. Sydney maximum. Stay on. 4.47.
Nice stroke there. Perfect example of how to play that shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
One. Big appeal.
That was well worth asking the question. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling in that. Sydney maximum, 4 for 51. Saved with that effort.
One more to the score.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good return there, back from the deep.
Yeah, wait on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They take a single. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
Nice save there. Another run taken. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney maximum, 4 for 61. New bowler coming into the attack.
Yes.
Cuts it, beautifully played. Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from... No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Back foot pulls that shot. That's a good boundary.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Sydney Maxim had 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 69. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Yeah!
That's gone. Good catch. The batsman will have wanted to get a bit more there. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. One run added. Sydney Maxim lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 5 for 70.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yeah.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Takes the single. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Waiting.
Mm-hmm.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Sydney Maximum make it 5 for 77. Six. Great shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
The bowler beats the bat.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes!
That's two in a row now.
Sydney Maximum move their score to 5 for 95. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Plays and misses.
Waiting.
That's a great stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Sydney Maximum take their score to 5 for 99.
To deliver it. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. End of the over. Sydney maximum, 5 for 105.
Yeah.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes, wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. They take a single.
Yes.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs. 4 runs there. Super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good shot, good timing, good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowling.
Has some good figures so far. Coming on for a new spell. Saved with that effort.
And they get a single there.
That's out of here. Rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes!
The fielder cuts that one off well.
They take a single.
Thank you.
wins that over. Sydney Maxim, 5 for 132. A new bowler coming into the attack. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Six! What a shot! The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Appeal.
The umpire not interested. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Oh, very nice there from...
They'll get one there.
Seven runs added in that over. Sydney Maxim, 5 for 139. Yeah. No getting past that fielder.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
They'll take a single. A well fielded, really good work out there. One run taken.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
One more added. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah. Sydney Maxim needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Hobart Tornado finally breaking up this partnership, getting... in the air.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Sydney Maxim, 6 for 154.
Yep. Right.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
Yes.
Nice save there.
That's cut off and a boundary save. One run added.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Overstepping the mark, no ball call.
That's four. Nice shot.
Here we go, free hit. This one could go anywhere. That's a good boundary.
Oh, good shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Lasted the overs and set a target of 166 runs. Hobart Tornadoes are going to be confident about their chances here. This is a very gettable total. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Run saved with that effort. Yeah. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Ends the over, Hobart Tornadoes. None for eight. Perry, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Oh.
Great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
And that's four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Perry, a bit expensive there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 20.
Huge shot, high in the air.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're gonna have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Good shot. Runs for sure. Four all the way. Wonderful. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 36. Right arm is coming into the attack from the river end.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Wait.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there. Another dot.
If you can't get the wicket, at least stop them scoring. Great over.
The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Church Street end. Oh, very nice there from Perry.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah. Just punishing this bowler. Another boundary.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Nice save there.
Good work in the field there.
They take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 51. And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle.
The bowler won't like that at all. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Another ball and another big six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball. Yeah. Nice shot. Four runs. And that's 50. Great batting. Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 67.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Whizzes past the off stump. Great ball. Another dot ball. Keeping it quiet. Good bowling there. A maiden. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the river end. No getting past that fielder.
One more added.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run taken. Drives this square. Not getting past that fielder. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 76.
One run added.
Wait on.
Good shot. Good timing.
That's a great stroke.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to none for 81.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The fielder cuts that one off well. Maybe thought that one was headed for the boundary. Good bowling there. Another dot. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. One run added.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from Perry. Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 88. The right armour is the new bowler from the Church Street end. Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good effort, four runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice save there.
That's a glorious cover drive. Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. A tough over for the bowlers. Plenty of runs coming from him.
Coming into the attack from the river end. Well fielded, really good work out there. well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And it's big! Over the rope for six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
End of the over. 10 off at Hobart Tornadoes. None for 160. A well-fielded, really good work out there. No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Plays a square drive off the back foot this time.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Another dot ball. Keeping it quiet. Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 120. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Good shot. Good timing. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 132. Good shot, good timing, and that's 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Six. What a shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Another ball and another big six. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Everything seems to be heading for 6. Is there any way this bowler can stop this onslaught?
The century on debut. Can't think of a better way to start your career.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's a great stroke.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to none for 158. Perry coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. That's got to be close. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Oh, superbly hit. That will hurt the bowler's confidence.
And that's 50. He's in good form out there.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good bowling there. Another dot. Ends the over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 164. Has bowled well so far. Returns to the attack. well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. An easy win there. At times it looked like it could have been closer, but blew out a bit in the end.